Rainbow Mood Sanitizer. Use this mood sanitizer to find out your mood. Only $10.99 a pack. 11 bottles per pack.
And then you have to go like this.
What is our product? Our product, Rainbow Mood Sanitizer, is basically just hand sanitizer, but with all your favorite emojis, unlike regular hand sanitizer. The product kills 100% of germs with a lower price. Unlike Germix, which only kills 99.9% of germs, Our product kills 100% of germs and feels smooth and tells you your mood while also feeling good on your skin.
Member names: Avnita, Naina, Ayushi, and Madden. And our member roles is Avnita is a researcher, I am a creator of the logo, Ayushi is a typer, and Madden is a CEO.
Company problem. People are starting to think that our product is just like regular hand sanitizer. We are trying to show people that we are different from other companies and trying to sell our hand sanitizer to people who want to express themselves without talking in case they had a bad day.
Target, we all want to know what mood we are in. We also like the good smell, and if you are the type of person you will want to use Rainbow Mood Sanitizer. This product is targeted at people who love emojis and keeping a good hygiene. Our pie chart shows that people who are between 15 to 36 buy these products. You can find these products in the cleaning aisle.
Solution. Our product is a hand sanitizer based off of the most popular emojis. The problem with most of the society today is that people don't like to talk with other people and don't like to say what's wrong. But with this hand sanitizer, you can be clean, express your feelings without actually talking. And for only $10.99 for a pack. You can be clean, moisturized for a cheap price.
Competitors. Our competitor is Bath & Body Works. They are competitors because they sell hand sanitizers and other beauty products. And we are trying to make hand sanitizers more cool, fun, and useful. I think our product is very unique.
Four-piece. Product features are packaging of Rainbow Mood Sanitizer. The price is $10 a pack of $2. $10.99 a pack and $2 a bottle. We are thinking to put it near Walmart because it is a very popular store. People go to. When people go to Walmart, they will look at the billboard, so the people go to it. You're going to make posters and put them on the billboard at Walmart, Target, and Walgreens. That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
You should probably put a thank you card.